Welcome back to my channel. I'm CG Devendran. I'm an international certified NLP coach, life coach, and emotional intelligence coach. Overcoming negative thinking, one of the major struggles. Today I'm going to share you three effective ways to overcome your negative thinking. And also, there is a bonus tip at the end, so stay tuned. So the first step, one thing you can do when a negative thought taps on your shoulder and start growing in your mind, you can actually start questioning your negative thought. So probably it can be about yourself or it can be about someone. So usually what kind of negative thoughts comes in your mind? It can be about self, it can be like, I'm fat or I'm not healthy, I'm not beautiful, I am stressed, I have anxiety, depression, or it can be about someone, I don't work my job, I hate my life, or I don't like going for my work, lots of stress. So otherwise, about in-laws, husband, family, just complaints goes on. These are the negative thoughts usually you get, right? So you can start asking questions to yourself, stating that, what is that, the negative thoughts are trying to teach you? Do I need to take it seriously? Or do I need to ask that question? Do I negative thoughts to come later? Or you can start asking many questions. Can I improve from this negative thought? Do I get any profit or any improvement if I think about this thoughts? Mostly these questions will help you to analyze yourself. You'll be able to understand, and at the same time you would be aware of your negative thought. Second point, when you notice that the negative thoughts or images are entering in your mind, try actually say no to yourself. Use any colorful words like get out of my head. You can use some powerful words that your choice, but fundamentally it is all about awareness. You need to be aware of your negative thoughts. You should be able to control your negative thoughts immediately. Third point, reframing. Luckily, we have a powerful technique called reframing. Have you heard of reframing? Actually, we all might have framed some negative images about us, that I'm fat, or I'm not healthy, or I am not able to work like other person, so I'm stressed, I have these kind of negatives. You will have many complaints about yourself. You might have framed some negative images of yourself. So what you can do is, from today, you need to analyze what you need actually. Rather than thinking what you don't want, think about what you want. Let's say for example, you say that I'm sick. I don't have energy to wake up early or to do exercise, I'm fat, right? So instead, what you want actually, you want to be healthy, you want to be thin, right? So instead of thinking about what you don't want, think about what you want. If you're not able to say always a positive word, instead you can write it down and you can regularly read it. So this is the only way you can reframe your subconscious mind into positive. It's quite difficult in the beginning, but only through practice you can change the negative into positive. As I promised, I'm going to share you my bonus tip, writing and destroying. Personally, this is my favorite. I mean, I've tried many times. This tip helped me many ways, in fact. So what you have to do is, sometimes you won't be able to control your emotions. Sometimes you'll be low with lots of stress and, anxiety or depression. So you can actually try this tip. It's a technique, in fact. You can take a pen and paper. You can really express your pain. Just write it down. And now you can choose the ways to destroy this paper. I personally do it, I just burn the paper. You can even crush it, you can tear it off. You can do any ways to just destroy this paper. The point of this, transform this negative energy into paper. You get some kind of physical representation with your negativity so that you can banish it with satisfying symbolic ways. You can practice with this four tips what I have shared today, which definitely going to help you. Many of my clients have tried and they had given me positive feedback about these tips. You can definitely try on this. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. You can also follow me on Instagram. The link is given in the description box. Thank you for watching my channel.